sometime early this morning, around 6:40 a.m.
The bodies of two young children,
two young boys,
have been found in a submerged car in a South Carolina river.
The kids were 1 and 2.
Still strapped in their child restraint seats when they were found.
The boy's mother walked almost a mile before calling for help.
She described what happened as an accident.
The car, sheriff's investigators believe, went into the water here at this boat landing on the Edisto River.
The mother is now behind bars.
We have detained the mother presently with leaving the scene of an accident.
Police reportedly say there's a possibility this was not an accident.
I can only pray the South Carolina death penalty is still in place by the time this trial is over. For those of you just joining us, two little boys, ages 1 and 2, pulled out of the murky river of the North Edisto River there in South Carolina, only about 100 miles away from where Susan Smith pulled the same stunt years ago with her children. She's still behind bars, living it up with girlfriends and websites and you name it. These two little boys suffered a heinous death. And possibly the last face they saw before they drowned was their own mother. She was surprisingly bone dry when she went for help. We are taking your calls out to Lisa in California. Hi, Lisa. Charlene. Hi, Charlene.
Hi, Nancy.
Hi, dear.
This just makes me want to hug my son even more. And what I don't understand is earlier in another show, it's a house right across the other side of the river. Why didn't she just go there to that old couple?
You know, I don't know. What do we know, Jean Casares?
We know that there were homes about 100 yards away from the boat ramp, but that wasn't the choice that this woman made, that we now is Siobhan Dooley. She actually walked 3/4 of a mile, flagged down a motorist. But we are understanding when authorities finally got there, just the top of the vehicle was apparent above the water.
Joining us right now, special guest Steve Cardian, former police detective, self-defense expert, lead instructor at Defend University. Steve, explain to me how they're going about conducting this investigation.
Well, Nancy, an accident is an unforeseen event in which it usually causes damage and or injury. And there is no evidence at the scene to show that that vehicle was involved in any type of an accident. Even hitting the water at a significant speed would cause damage to the vehicle. And, you know, that coupled with the vehicle being in neutral, her being bone dry, it's a poorly planned out event.